there's been a massive boom recently, especially with the return to the workplace on the horizon. I mean, this is a different world, different times that not everyone's actually used to. I mean, everyone sort of, AV's been an afterthought until now. Everyone's sort of been really familiar with household, Zoom and Microsoft Teams becoming a household name. So now we're actually helping our clients return to the workplace in a safe manner and actually leverage those technologies while they're in their meeting spaces. And actually, we're actually finding that we're helping the businesses become a lot more productive through these technologies.
We're getting a lot more of the smaller meeting rooms, so I can be doing my shift in the office and I can still collaborate with my 10 colleagues that are at home. So we can turn an area that would normally have one boardroom and four meeting rooms into a place that's got 9-10 meeting rooms, because you can't all go together in one, like you say, 16 style boardroom at the moment.
This is especially where Zoom sort of comes into its own, right? Because, I mean, gone are the days of spending £30,000-£50,000 on a unit and having an all-in-one with expensive license and maintenance interruptions, right? So, I mean, now the fact that you can use a PC and connect your hardware of choice and still have that meeting experience at really a fraction of the cost of what we're used to, I think that's sort of a game changer. And I saw a lot of people are actually coming on board now and sort of open to the idea. And I think the huddle room has changed. You said about boardrooms, and with the technology that's there in terms of the camera quality out of the box as well, for something as little as £1,000, I mean, it has speaker tracking ability as well as AI in the actual hardware itself. So actually you can make your meetings a lot more immersive and personal. But also the ability to BYOD and BYOM into a space, and actually leverage things like touchless technologies using everyone's iPhones. You don't have to crowd around a controller anymore. All of these things, are making it a lot more safer to return to work.
I feel great about the industry. I think it's going to be a good 2, 3, 4, maybe even 5 years for this industry to go. I think it's going to be, there's going to be a lot of office reduction. I think a lot of companies are going to realise they don't need 5 floors in a building. They only need the one. Therefore allowing 5 different companies to go into the space where only one was. So I think the next few years for our industry is going to be very good.